YouTube. Back in with another one, man. Trying to get this starter out, man. We almost there. Checking in, y'all. Everybody straight, man. How y'all doing, man? What's that you're using, cuzzo?
Smoke.
I've been smoking
because
that metal
gear.
Look how you
right.
Got my
plate.
Straight.
Y'all, pay attention. If y'all can see, we got the main right there. Got that main connector off. Didn't have to mess with my wires, but man, y'all know these old cars, man. That starter probably been on there the same year I was born. 31 years, man. This car, this is 1989, man. Same age as me and stuff, man. But we about to get this because I'm using my jump box to charge the dang iPhone, team Android. Get this interior so clean here, y'all. Look at this, man. Look at this. Gotta get this back up and going. But yeah, man. Football's on deck, man. Football's on deck. Gotta go in, man. 1 second, cut y'all back on. Cut y'all back on real quick. Had to cut y'all back on, my bad. But yeah, man, can't wait till this new starter going here, man. Got my tools and stuff. But yeah, man, just some ideas, man. Man, I honestly think, man, I'm gonna keep the same color, man, once I get everything rolling, man. You know what I'm saying? Stay down till you come up, man. Don't rush the process. Trust the process. And just give y'all a little game, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, like, for everybody that's, like, new, like, trying to get in the game, like, old school, new school, you're just trying to get in the whip game, period. You know what I'm saying? Like, my advice, I just think, like, just don't rush nothing. And just, like, watch who you're dealing with, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like everybody ain't gonna be solid. Everybody ain't gonna be, you know, what they say they is. You know what I'm saying? And like, if you in a YouTube game and like you trying to get, like, you know, your YouTube up, you know, you go network with other YouTubers and stuff. But just remember, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, how can I say it? What it may seem, it may not be. You know what I'm saying? So just make sure you weigh all your options. Make sure you networking with the proper people you need to be networking with. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, a lot of my subscribers, like, we like cars and everything. Like I said, I didn't have plenty of cars, but this my first old school project car, like actual project. So, like, you know, when it's done, you know, when everything dotted to the T, you know what I'm saying? You know, I networked with a couple guys, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I done had some learning experiences and stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know, obviously, you know, just make sure you trust who you're dealing with. You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting on some parts, man, from another YouTuber. You know, he got a pretty nice channel and stuff, you know. I ain't gonna throw him under the bus or nothing, but you know, I've been waiting for some things for quite some time now, and you know, hopefully they come through, you know what I'm saying? You know, you man of your word, you know. Send a package, you know what I'm saying? And if anybody else, you know, if y'all dealing with somebody